Do you have any connections in the crypto world, or are you kind of, isolated, like just seen as a meme, or do you have a lot of do you have a network?
I'm Carlos Matos. Everybody's connected to
I see.
I am also a life coach, and I do very well as a life coach. I make good money, but I decided not to be a life coach anymore. I have 7 people right now that I'm providing life coach. They pay me $500 per hour each. I give them 3 hours. They also give me $1,000 of commitment deposit, per week. But at the end of the week, I always ask them if you did your work, if you did everything. And I don't police that. So if they say they did, I give them the $1,000. I accept Bitcoin and Ethereum only. But I am now going to stop my life coaching program for a little bit, for a while, because I'm also an ABA therapist and I work with autistic children. And there's been a growth in the population of children that are hitting their head. And there is very few therapists that are specialized, that specialize in exterminating that behavior. And I am one of those. And I'm being called a lot to work with children in that situation. There are parents that call me, and my heart goes out to them because I know what kind of a serious problem is that. It could be life or death. So I am going to put out the the life coaching. So just the guys that are with me right now are going to be like 1.5 more week they have. And after that, I am not going to be doing life coaching until I feel that this problem right now of this population is decreasing, is being handleable. I just want to do part of dealing with this problem because it's serious. Because my own son used to have this issue, and it was really devastating for my ex-wife and I. And it happened that I was the one that helped him because the other ABA therapist couldn't help him. So I decided to go ahead and take the solution, take the problem in my own hands and find a solution. I did find the solution. I helped my son and so on. And that's the reason why I became an ABA therapist. And so if some of you guys want to receive life coaching from me, I am sorry right now. I'm not accepting, even I already told the people, even a list that I had, a waiting list that I have, I ripped it off. And I told the people I am not anymore having anybody on the waiting list. When I mention that I'm going to be doing life coach, you guys can send me your request again, because I want to start brand new, fresh. So that's it for that.